in the city, we dodged a lot of the snow, but had to deal with snow-covered roads and a lot of ice, and that is what caused a lot of problems for drivers this morning.
It was a rough morning with black ice and slick roads taking some drivers by surprise.
There's a lot of ice out there. We'll see ice today, tomorrow. With the, you know, near zero temperatures tonight, it's going to be very icy tomorrow, because everything that melts today will refreeze tomorrow.
Sky 4 over this crash near the Liberty Tunnels. At least 7 vehicles involved in this pileup. It happened around 8 o'clock this morning, causing traffic to back up. And another accident, likely caused by ice. This red car, one of 3 involved in a wreck along Carson Street at Beck's Run Road. The passenger side smashed in. City officials saying the roads were slick, but more salt should be headed our way.
We're expecting the shipment today. We'll know in the next couple hours if we actually do receive it. We're told it's coming, so we'll be thankful when it gets here.
In the meantime, drivers are being reminded to take it easy and be patient. With the primary roads mainly clear, road crews will now focus on the secondary and side streets.
I think they're doing a phenomenal job. They're out there. The resource with the salt's making it more difficult for them to do their job.
And with more cold weather headed our way, well, drivers are being warned tomorrow could be another rough commute. In Squirrel Hill, I'm Amber Nicotra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.